me I need yes. your love. You oh! I don't know why I'm ready.
Oh, oh my god.
Still knows that you know.
No. What's up, guys? We are K-Popsis. Back at you with another video. I'm Megan.
I'm Brianna.
And we are sisters, super into K-pop. But this is not K-pop. It is P-pop.
Yay!
I'm always so excited to say that. Oh my god. And especially SB19. Oh my god. I'm so excited. We are crazy late on these, and it's probably not even gonna come as much of a surprise to us because I feel like we've seen so many clips of all of these videos that we're reacting to, but we're gonna do it anyway because it's SB19 and we have to. We must. Like, duh.
Duh.
We are reacting to SB19 performing All Up live on the Wish Bus. I've seen so many photos and I just know we're gonna be wrecked. And then have you ever seen, more than likely you have, but have you ever seen the comparison of like them performing on Wish Bus a year ago versus them performing on Wish Bus this time, which was like 2 months ago or so our TV says. That difference, there's like nobody outside at the first one. And then the second one, it's like crazy full out there.
Wow.
They've really made an impact in just a few months. And we're so happy for them. God, we love them so much. Okay, I'm not ready. I already know I'm not ready because I've seen photos of each of them in here and they all look so good. This video, I already know, is gonna be the perfect example of why I'm OT5, but nobody's gonna believe me, so. Sorry, that came out a little louder than I intended to. Here we go.
Wish come true.
Oh my god.
Stop!
Seju, don't play with my emotions this way.
If I was like out there, I'd be dancing.
Oh my goodness!
Ow.
Did you hear that?
Yes!
Oh my god!
You hurt my heart!
I'm gonna stop talking, I'm sorry. I'm so innocent, I love it.
I thought you were more squealing than talking.
Either way, I'm done making sound. Yes. He looks so good.
Yeah. Oh, so does he. Yeah, they all look like really good.
Sejam!
Oh my, no.
What are you doing? You look good.
Breaking as always.
No, Josh, don't look so good.
On Wish 107.5.
Oh my god. Ken was doing these like little dance moves.
Oh yeah.
This is SB19. For more exclusive videos, click here.
I just want to hear them talk and sing and do every. I just want to keep listening to SB19.
Click here. Click here.
Click here.
Click here.
Click here.
Click here.
Was that?
Click here.
Click here to subscribe.
Was that who I thought it was?
You can
click, four of spades.
Click there.
No. Well, I mean,
you need to calm down. Oh, what I was gonna say though, like whenever I was attacked by Josh, he could just be on his phone, you know, like, scrolling through social media. Josh, don't do that.
He could be sleeping. Josh, stop.
Josh, stop it. You're wrecking me.
I'm so wrecked.
Am I sleep deprived?
This feels like whenever we used to react on Sundays.
It does.
That's what
maybe
this
we
feels
just
like.
Miss them.
I miss them. I think that's what it is. I think we're not sleep deprived. We're SB19 deprived. I miss them. Yeah, I just miss them. Like, I stayed up so late the other night to watch. Brianna couldn't do it. She wanted to, but she was just not feeling very well that night. So I told her that I would fill her in on everything with what happened whenever they were live on the. I can never remember the name. I think I might still have the app on my phone, but let's just call it what everybody else was calling it whenever I asked, is it supposed to be an online store? That was so sketchy to me. But it's kind of cool in a sense because they were like, it's basically Asia's Amazon store. And I was like, that's kind of cool, but it's like cool in a sense because you have like these live perform. We don't get that. Amazon doesn't have that. Maybe Amazon Prime, which has like movies and stuff, but most of the time we have to pay for them.
Everything over there is so much better.
It's so cool. I loved it. Like, I wasn't sure what to expect. Having seen Ben and Ben in a room together performing, I kind of thought that's what was gonna happen with SB19, and I was so excited to see them together. And they were still like on videos at home, which was still cool because I got to see them and stuff, and I've missed them. I haven't watched them perform like that in a while, just replays. So seeing it live, I was like, I'm sleep deprived, but let's do this. I'm here. It was amazing. But I'm still very SB19 deprived. I really am. I miss these guys. I don't think any amount of reacting to them would fill in that void of SB19 though, because it's just the fact of like knowing that they're stuck at their home separate and stuff. It's like they're not together and it's like
that's probably why we were like excited
seeing them together.
It's like the gang's all here.
Enough of a rant. So the next video that we are going to be watching is one that like quite a few of you had requested. At first we weren't going to do this, but we decided to go ahead and do it. I feel like a lot of the Wish stuff has been pretty safe to react to, so very grateful to Wish 107.5 for letting us use their videos for reactions. Thank y'all so much. I think this was like the Wish Awards and they performed Go Up, so classic Go Up.
We love
going. Love it. Love it.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Wait, let me push the button.
She got so mad last time.
Oh, felt amazing.
Yeah, we gotta go. I've actually been listening to Go Up a lot today, no lie. There was a picture of Josh. Stop, Josh.
Josh, you need to stop right now.
Don't be a picture. You look too good.
There's green in the background.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Just
head.
In the color green. It's my favorite.
In that suit and the white shirt, like together. Oh my god, I can't do it.
Ooh, yeah. I just love whenever they're wearing suits, they're beautiful. I love guys that dress up. Here we go, go up. Oh, oh my gosh. Got a lot of.
Oh my god, I'm about to get so wrecked.
Jesus just trying to rip me.
Oh. Oh my god.
Just seeing his face.
Literally. Oh my god. I can't even talk. Hold on. I'll
Josh,
say it later.
Don't do that.
Josh, stop. You're too fine.
Big desperado.
I love his heart.
Ooh. Today could be a day where we would just sit and watch SB19 videos and feel so full, so happy. Yeah, I miss them. No, that was amazing. I've seen so many pictures from them from that night, and literally each of their suits suited each of them so well. Like, there was no way to put on a better suit on them.
Yeah.
All the colors matched each of them so well. I love it. I just, like, I see pictures from that night of them, and I'm like, oh my god, y'all couldn't look any more perfect right now. Like, it's beautiful. Okay, this is way long overdue, and of course we've seen this dance plenty, but we have to do it. And I'm about to be so wrecked, because Stella's wearing the headband in here.
Oh no.
R.I.P. me, are you ready?
I don't know. I can press the button. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay. I'm not, but let's do it. Oh god. I regret this. No, I don't regret this. Stop!
Oh my gosh! Josh! No,
it's like, that's a Jew. Josh! Okay, Ken on a bucket hat though, like, I'm living for this too.
Yeah.
Josh, no.
Yeah, Josh, stop it.
No.
Oh my god. Josh, stop!
He's so beautiful. Okay, I need to see them do a dance, like, together with Sejun in his current hair, though. Could you imagine?
I'm a little bit sick. Okay.
He had the most serious look on his face.
I know. It's beautiful no matter what.
Wait, it's Josh.
Oh, Josh! Oh, I just think of, like, staring into his eyes.
No! Don't bring that up right now!
Beautiful. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I want to see that. Answer your question.
Don't cut your hair, Sejun. I keep saying it on Twitter, but I mean it. Stell quit! Oh, Sejun, pop off. Yeah! Woo! Did you see that?
No.
No! Wait, wait, I have to go back. You have to see that. Does he always do this? Does he, have I just been missing out this whole time? That was perfect. It like went perfectly right there. I loved it. Oh my god, stop. Watch, watch. Oh my god! No! Oh, Josh, don't start with
Josh,
me!
Stop it! Stop it!
Oh. It was like seeing them on Mix Live all over again.
Justin, on that last part, he needs to quit doing that, and Josh needs to stop.
Sejun, too. Y'all gotta stop. This is illegal. I'm calling the cops.
911. It wasn't even.
You're all on the internet. 911.
We need something.
I think we need to just, I think after we're done here, we're just gonna go binge watch a lot of SB19 videos we have already seen.
That sounds amazing.
I think that's what we need. Yeah. I think that's what is about to happen too. I see the go up 2x speed dance over here. That's probably what we're gonna be watching
next. I love
next.
That video. It's amazing.
Yeah, we have to because there's something wrong with us. And I really think it's because we're SB19 deprived. I think we've missed them so much that we're so excited to see them. And all of our emotions are escalated.
Yes.
It's like discovering them all over again for the first time.
I know. It actually is, though.
I miss them so much. I miss y'all. You're probably not watching this, but I miss you. I know they're working hard right now, probably preparing for coming back. Please sleep well, eat well, drink water, plenty, plenty of water. We love you guys. Please take care of yourselves while you're preparing to be coming back and being super active. Take care of yourselves, please. We're excited to see y'all, but make sure you're taking care of yourselves.
Love you.
We hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to our channel down below. Click the notification bell because we do post often. And we will see you next time here in K-Pop. Bye. Jerry and Tyler know what to say. Now just tell my rules of his cuckoo crap.